Hi everyone, it's Will with ManufacturedHomes.com. And today I'm at the Sunshine Homes Factory in Red Bay, Alabama, and we're gonna take a tour of the Prime 3280-2049. This is one of their newest homes that come out of the Sunshine Homes plant, and this home sits at 2,280 square feet, has 4 beds, 2 baths, and it's a remarkable home. Let's go take a home tour.
Where's Will?
Hey everyone, thank you for clicking on the video today and joining me on this home tour. Let's take a look around for a minute. This home is gorgeous. We have a bright modern kitchen, a large center island, a huge living room, and 4 bedrooms. How can you go wrong? Let's take a look, and if you want to find out more about it, there's a link in the description below that'll take you directly to this floor plan and other floor plans where you can take a 3D tour, take a look at some more photos, get pricing directly from a retailer, and learn everything you want to know about this home. Click on that, find out more. I love the amount of space in this kitchen. It gives me the opportunity to make a huge mess. What do you guys think about this kitchen? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you. Sunshine Homes in Alabama is one of the premier manufactured home builders in the U.S. All of their homes are gorgeous. If you ever have a chance to take a tour, go see one in person. Trust me. I hope you're enjoying the home tour so far. If you are, leave a like down there. It always helps us out. And hey, let your friends know about this wonderful home and many of the other ones on my channel. Share. prefab, manufactured, modular. To be honest with you, they're all just a home. This one could be yours. Click the link in the description below. I hope you enjoyed the home tour of this sunshine home, and I hope to see you on the road wherever I'm heading. Thanks again for watching, and remember to live smarter and choose manufactured.